Bath and Kendon. Surprise, I'm always trying to keep things interesting. Nice toss there to the outside, and he's pushed out of bounds. Next, Kenton still with the ball, pass over the middle as he's hit, catches it on the slant, points at a blocker, and he is taken out of bounds. Next, Wasion with the ball on the opposite side, and he is dropped for a loss. Now out of the gun for Kenton. Looks to his left, fires to his left, caught on the hitch and out of bounds. Some good offensive execution tonight. Next, the quarterback will take the keeper right up the middle for first down yardage as he reaches out. Under center, toss right. And he is pushed out of bounds, but not before he enters the end zone for six. And now snap down, kick is up, and that PAT is blocked coming out from the right. Now the quarterback handing it off here and stuffed on the left, but he will actually gain a few positive yardage on that one. Now out of the gun for Kenton. Moving to his right, fires to his right, caught along the sideline and heads out of bounds, old toe drag swag. Now the Kenton quarterback has been on a hot streak, but he runs into the defensive line as they take him down. Opposite end here, handing it off and he is stuffed over the middle as we take a look at our final score. Kenton winning heavily 48-9 over Bath. Blaine Houston, 21 of 30 for 396 and 5 touchdowns in the air, while Jaden Cornell, 7 catches, 194 and 3 touchdowns.